Yo, what is up, everybody? How you guys doing, man? People think this is Alyssa's hoodie because she wore it in that one video that has 20 million views, but she borrowed it from me. I never wear it because the Supreme is backwards. People can't even. Anyways, I'm off topic. How is everybody doing, man? YouTube dropped the YouTube Rewind like 5 days ago, and if you guys have been a fan of the channel for a few years now, 2 years in a row, I've been reacting to the YouTube Rewind and the mood to those videos. I'm angry. I'm upset. I'm like, why am I not in the videos? But this year, I just accepted the fact that it will never happen. Just YouTube will never pick me. It will never happen. I accepted the fact, but that doesn't mean I can't react to it, right? So today I reacted to the YouTube Rewind. Oh yeah, I'm also muting all the songs. I'm not trying to get sued or copyrighted from YouTube, so it's just gonna be some random background music. I'm just gonna jump into it.
Yeah, it's Rewind time. You know, if I control Rewind, I would want Fortnite and Marques Brown.
Just off the bat, man, like, Will Smith could have said anything and he said Fortnite and Brown. It's just like, it's safe to assume that YouTube just told him to say that because, like, he doesn't even play Fortnite. Like, does he even know how to build? Do you even have any solo wins?
Is this what you wanted?
You know who I would have asked for?
Quit horsing around!
Yo, Ninja. You know, I should be mad because I'm sitting here, I make videos for YouTube. You know, I sit here, I edit it for YouTube, you know? This guy Ninja over here, he'd be live streaming on Twitch and he'd just be posting the highlights on his YouTube. I don't think he ever sat down and made a YouTube video. Regardless, man, he had a good year, so he should be on it. But like, I should be on it too, right? Maybe? No? Okay. All right, boom. All right, this guy right here, right? Apparently he's from Australia, so he flew 15 hours just to film, and he has some like lines to say. Apparently they cut it, but he was really mad over it. He tweeted, "Why in Will Smith imagination of Rewind did I get all my lines and screen time cut? Totally worth flying 15 hours for that. Might go stream on Twitch and upload my highlights to get some screen time." Dang, that is a sneak this because like we're YouTubers, we're making YouTube videos. And there's a guy, Ninja, that just be posting his highlights from Twitch. Anyways, he also tweeted here, "Worst part is my parents were so excited to see me on YouTube." Wow. Listen, bro, at least you got on it. At least you were in the background. I did this for 3 years. I got more subscribers than you. I'm still not on it, bro. So it's like, relax. At least you were in the background. Let's keep watching, though. All right.
Is this Marques?
Quiero a Liza.
Ignore that this girl just wished for Liza, then Liza appeared, then she just kidnapped her and drive her off a cliff, and Liza said no. Like, that's kidnapping or something, right?
So guys, apparently we control Rewind this year.
Okay, interesting, because I was curious who's controlling or who's making the decisions on the Rewind stuff. I guess these guys are the one to blame. I mean, it has 8 million dislikes. YouTube is not gonna let them make the decision again. But it's like, Liza hasn't posted in like 8 months. Like, she has not have been active at all. So it's like, she's getting a lot of camera time. Okay, I see how it is, YouTube, all right?
Y'all, we can do whatever we want. What do we do?
There's one thing this video needs.
K-pop! What is this?
Mukbang!
Mukbang!
Ooh! 한국에서 할래?
Bro, like, they have a segment of all Asians eating food and they couldn't squeeze me in there? Like, I don't even need to say anything. I would have been there just...
Marshmallow needs to be in this video.
Who is Marshmallow?
How about Yodeling Kid?
Okay, the yodeling kid now, are you serious? Yo, this kid was singing in Walmart and it was like a Facebook viral video. But he's in the YouTube Rewind somehow. He has a bigger impact than me, apparently. Okay, this kid, all right, all right.
Wait, hold on. You know who really needs to be in this Rewind video?
Me!
Everyone who managed to do something bigger than themselves this year. Who found a way to help the causes that matter to them most.
To everyone who proved it's okay.
Hey, that's Casper Lee. Yo, I know this kid because he was just at the house the other day. He was in this Mr. Beast challenge. Last person to leave the circle wins money, and then he ended up standing for 36 hours. I can never do that. He didn't even sleep. He just stood there for 36. Respect to this guy. Like, that just made me happy that he's in the Rewind.
And showing that viewers that it's okay to go through tough times like that.
It takes a lot of bravery to be that vulnerable, and I'm so proud of this community.
I think this year's
What is you even talking about? Yo, listen, bro. Type "I remember" in the comments if you remember when this girl said that I hit her, and then 2 days later, she's like, no, I never said that. I said he was aggressive. Listen, bro, I hate this girl. She's lying and shit. Listen to my song, "I Didn't Hit Her." It's a hit. But not only did she get camera time, but she got a whole speech out of here. Lucky.
And those people who have saved money for education,
Can we also give a moment to Asian representation in entertainment this year? Major strides were made.
Strides in Asian entertainment. Okay, I feel that because I was in a Super Bowl commercial as an Asian person. I got a platinum song as an Asian. I swear they got every Asian YouTuber in here but me. Like, y'all couldn't squeeze me in the forest somewhere? Like, come on.
I want to give a moment to everyone who supported me when I got sick. All of the comments and messages I got made me feel like I wasn't alone.
We're forgetting something.
We're forgetting something. Me?
I think we should read the comments.
Yo, don't do that. Don't read the comments. Don't do that. 2018 Rewind should have football. BTS Idol. These are some fake comments. Yo, I'm gonna scroll down and read you guys the real comments. Hold up. Guys, can we hit 10 million dislikes before 2019? Wait, who are these people? What were they thinking when they made this? Gets worse every year. I mean, these are the real comments. You know, you can scroll down. Yeah, we're gonna just keep it
going. Let's give the people what they want.
Yo, I can't make this up, bro. They had a segment that had a girl go through the comments and said, let's give the people what they want. And they gave us Lele Pons, Hannah Stock, and her Instagram crew. Bro, we don't want that shit. Give us something good. Come on. All right, I don't know about you guys, but I can't name any of these people. Like, who are they? Like, for real. Yo, finally, a scene where I know every single person on the screen, like all of those guys had good years, that's what's up. I don't know, man, I just feel like I have so many dislikes because like, us as a viewer, we don't know a lot of the people. So it's like, how can I even like a video if I don't know who I'm watching? Am I the only one that saw Honey Mouth? It was Motorborne the Air. Listen, I'm gonna just have to end it off that because I didn't even know that was physically possible. I think the rest of it was just dancing and singing anyways. Listen, man, if you made it to the end, thank you guys so much for that. I feel bad, man, because like most people are like, yeah, let's get to 10 million dislikes. Let's hate on this video. But like me as a YouTuber, I wanted to see it do good. Like, you know what I'm saying? It's like, I don't know why it's doing so bad. Like YouTube kind of has unlimited money to make the best video ever and has all these random creators, like all of us basically, but they can hit up anyone like Will Smith or this or that, and they have all the promotion because it's on their website, but somehow the video is still turning out bad, right? It doesn't make sense to me, but hopefully they do better next year. Hopefully they hit me up next year, but like the video if you haven't already. I'll comment, I read all comments, and thank you guys for watching and showing love, and I'll see you guys tomorrow.